The headcracker. It was a Saturday in May and we was cooling at the crib. Checking out the game between Chicago and the Knicks. Sipping on a 40 ounce and eating some chicken. It was a Kentucky Fried, but they sure was finger licking. Then I said, yo, G, we need some more brewski. So dig into your pockets and come out with some money. A dollar bill apiece, that's enough to get started. I'll be right back, y'all, and then I departed. I stepped out the door and headed straight for the liquor store. He sang the funky rhyme along the way as I go. I saw this cutie pie with some light brown eyes. I told her she was looking hotter than the 4th of July. And then out of nowhere, the cops woke up. They said, put your hands up. I said, huh? What? Me locking for no reason at all, and everything was getting hectic, so I asked to make a call. They told me not now, but maybe later if you're good. I told them they was bugging and they misunderstood. They ran into my cell and threw me down on the ground and started stomping on my back and told me not to make a sound. They hit me with a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and I was through booking. I laid there in pain and more quiet than a church mouse. The speed knots rolling on my head like rocks. And then they finally told me I was there for a robbery. Then happened 30 minutes just before they spotted me. But I was at my homie's house watching the game. And if you call his number, they will tell you the same. The police laughed and said to tell it to the judge. But in the meantime, kid, you better not budge. The head cracker. My pops bailed me out and told me he was ashamed that I could get myself arrested and disgrace his name. I told him on the strength, you know me better than that. This is a bad situation just because I'm black. I'm not the only brother to have a bright red jacket. And why did they have to beat me up and look at me laughing? They even told me that they had an eyewitness. But she never showed up, so the judge said dismiss this. And then I told him how they beat me and kicked me. And all he had to say is he couldn't do nothing for me. I had to file a formal complaint against the city and go against the cops for police brutality. The headcracker. Now if you're not familiar with the word head cracks, it's anything that's kind of shocking or amusing. Word, a funny type of saying is a head cracker. A fly cutie getting high is a head cracker. Your best friend having AIDS is the head cracker. Your little sister turning tricks is the head cracker. Your girlfriend playing dirty is the head cracker. Lisa Parker's being murdered is a head cracker. Vanilla Ice making records is a head cracker. And getting robbed for your money is a head cracker. The head cracker.